actually designed for the dance floor. People just wrote really incredible songs. Some of them had incredible energy, and some of them had a slower tempo about them, but they all had something about them that moved you, you know what I mean? And the songwriters themselves, you know, I mean, that's what you aspire to. With all the albums that came out back then, and the way music was written, you know, when you look at the back of the album covers, you know, you can read all the liner notes. That's how you educated yourself about, you know, about music.
That's how you educate yourself about, you know, about music.